Okay, it's a card.
Is it a card?
It is!
Hey there, true believers! Watch as once again frightening forces are at work in our world, ready to wreak havoc with our very existence. What prowls the halls of Empire State University after? None other than the master of illusion himself, the menacing Mysterio!
Dimensions that are strange reflections of our own. A past unlike ours. A present day out of sync. And a distant future which may or may not come to pass.
Is that a cartoon pig?
Focus. I require your help. Yours and Albert Villa's three other Spider-Men. Heroes into whose realities the tablet fragments.
Whoa, slow down. Other realities?
Instead of just detecting an agent, you have the added abilities of seeing through objects, locating enemies, and discerning structural weaknesses in your environment.
Cool.
I will bestow upon the other Spider-Man as well. Don't let weak structures or other obstacles block your path. Use your webbing to pull that wall down.
And that's called breaking an entry. Hey, look what I found.
Excellent work. The job well begun is half done. Now to another Spider-Man, and to bestow a different gift upon him. extra abilities you will need to do your best.
Like what, trying to take over my body?
I said stay calm. My psychic powers will keep it from overwhelming you.
Yeah, well, I hope you can understand.
Now let's retrieve the next fragment. Spitzbox.
Did you just say Spitzbox?
First, with your ability to wimp, you can travel quickly from perch point to perch point. Try it now. Occasionally, in order to reach distant perch points, you will have to jump towards them and wimp with the air. Here come the last three. Take them out howsoever you want.